born last week. Ready to go.
Les avait.
How's it going?
You sure Marcano ain't gonna get bent out of shape about us selling guns in his city?
Last time I checked, this land down here don't belong to him. It belongs to us.
Just saying. Catches wind of this, he could drop the hammer.
A lot of people tried to roust us out of here, and not a one of them has ever succeeded. Besides, after that shit with Richie, we don't have much choice. Money's dried up, and this is all we got left. You talk to your cousin?
Him and my nephew both. They're spreading word, letting folks know if they want guns, they need to come to us. Heard some fellas from Little Rock are coming down. Want as many shotguns as we can sell.
See, ain't no cause to fret about any of this. Money starts coming in, then we can see about them niggas in Hollywood and make them pay for what they did to Richie.
Shit!
Let's get out of here! Don't stick around! Go!
You're here somewhere, I know.
You're gonna barbecue your ass!
Thank you.
Welcome, brother. There's every penny. What's not to love? The holler gets stronger with every gun you bring. Don't doubt that.